Park Place is rich in history. It went through a lot of different changes. You had the Caucasian community here first, then you had the African-American community come in next. Now you're looking at a melting pot of everybody. The history here is music. This was like a big hub for the railway. The things that people needed in day-to-day life came right here. There was also trolleys that used to come here. This was like a big hustling, bustling area, and they're trying to bring that soul back. And this is right at 35th and Colley, so it's the gateway into 35th Street. 35th Street is where it all happened. Here in Park Place, I actually used to live here, bought a house on 34th Street.
Thank you.
I know the community and the people in it. It's a beautiful place with a lot of rich history, and the city hired me to put that history in art form, and that's what I'm doing here today. What you're gonna see, first of all, as you see the smiling faces, the diversity, basically showing the people that this place encompasses. But behind them, they're standing in front of the history that they came from. There's gonna be a train, like the steam engine's gonna be up there, the trolley's gonna be up there. There's big houses with beautiful architecture. That's gonna be in there. The crepe myrtle tree, that's gonna be in there. They're all over this neighborhood. As an artist in general, I like to tell stories. I want to put something up that not only I like, but something that people pass by and it makes them feel good about where they are. It makes them proud of where they're at. And when I'm long gone years later, that message is still being sent. It's gone through a lot of ups and downs, segregation and all of this, but we here now, we're bringing people together and we're just gonna show what unity looks like on this wall, from the history it was to what we make it into now.
There's no love in your life. There is love in Park Place.
Absolutely.
And this is a demonstration of what love could be.